So today we are going to learn about colors. So let's get started. Colors in Telugu are known as rangulu. And today we are going to learn about the different colors. They can make us happy, sad or angry. And we are also taught right from the beginning of our lives to put color tags on things. Just think about babies in a maternity. Boys receive blue color clothing, whereas girls, they receive pink color clothing, and so on. So colors do play a significant role in our lives and our societies. Let's see few colors and what are they called in Telugu. Telupu, which is white. Nalupu, which is black. Erupu rangu, which is red color. Neelam rangu, blue color. Now let's see few more colors wherein the color is being compared to a thing or fruit or birds or animals. So let's see what they are. Pasupu rangu, which is yellow. So here they have took the comparison of turmeric, indicating the yellow color. Narinja rangu, which is an orange color. So narinja means an orange. They have compared the color with a fruit. Kashaya rangu, which is saffron color. They have compared the color with saffron as kashaya rangu. Gulabi rangu, which is pink color. And here gulabi means rose flower. So they have compared with a rose flower. And one more shade of this is baby pink color. And in Telugu also it is called the baby pink rangu or baby pink color, which is a lighter shade of the rose. Akupacha rangu. Here aku means leaf. So here they have compared the green color with the color of a leaf. Vankaya rangu, that is violet color. So here they have compared the violet color with an eggplant or a brinjal. Bangaru rangu, that is golden color. So they have compared the color with a golden item or something that is gold. Vendi rangu, that is silver color. They have compared the color with a silver. Gandapu rangu, that is sandalwood color. The color has been in comparison with sandalwood. Boodida rangu, that is grey color. Here boodida means ash. So the color of the ash is grey in color. Goduma rangu, that is brown color. Here goduma means wheat. So they have compared the color with wheat, stating it as goduma rangu, that is brown color. Chiluka akupacha, that is parrot green. Here chiluka means parrot. In Telugu, you call a parrot as Rama chiluka or sometimes chiluka. So it is chiluka akupacha or sometimes called as chilakakupacha. Now let's see few shades about the colors. Light color in Telugu is known as letha rangu. So any colors of their lighter shade fall into this category. Next one is muduru rangu, that is a dark color. So compared to the original color, this color takes a darker shade. Now let's see few words that are associated with color. So the first one is rainbow. In Telugu, you call a rainbow with two names. Either of it can be used. Indra dhanassu or hari villu. Next one, bright. Prakasavanta maina. So we have seen color means rangu. Colors means rangulu. And colorful is rangu rangulu or rangu rangula. And colorless, rangu leni. So these are the few words that are associated with color. So that's all for today, guys. Please do subscribe to my channel to get notified about my upcoming educative videos. Stay safe, stay healthy.